Internal Affairs, Gary Wolf. So he'll be giving briefing what happened here.
Alright, so you know, we've got a suspect here. He's dead over there because he crashed into a tree and, you know, dead.
Mm-hmm.
So a corrections officer came back along and the corrections officer somehow just magically died. So we don't know how the corrections officer died. Anyway, then I... Not the emotional music. Anyway, then, you know, I was, you know, going 10:42. And then Nathaniel was like, no, don't go 10:42, Gary. I want a patrol partner. And
yeah.
I was like, I won't go 10:42, Nathaniel, I'll stay. And then I double-clicked and it unfortunately fatally wounded Lieutenant Nathaniel in the penis area, which unfortunately he has died from.
Oh, shit.
This music is just perfect for this situation.
He's shot in the penis, boys, also.
Getting
closer.
Officer Nathaniel.
He'll
be missed.
Give
him a warning
call.
What
shots?
What happens?
I don't know why we
work with him. Oh, wow, holy fire, holy fire. We don't need to be shooting everything.
What, you guys are going to do?
I don't know how to spoof, so...
Hey, George, don't you dare!
He will be forgotten.
Oh, taser bounce to the scar.
Oh, fuck my ass. I mean, what? It's yours. Alright. My you will see Russian paradise. Look in my eyes, and you'll see Russian paradise. Just look in my eyes, and you'll see Russian paradise. Just look in my eyes, and you'll see Russian paradise. Just look in my eyes, and you'll
see Russian paradise.
Parachuted.
Done for, we'll take the denim.
SAPMC going towards this side gang area.
Chase him.
We are east of the side gang area on the shore.
What's up?
South is south of east side gang area currently.
Shooting shots.
Suspect is down.
Now on
yeah,
the,
he's landing.
On the beach. Yep, he's landing spot. It's your time now.
Shoot him. Shoot him. Okay, that was the last warning shot. We are not fucking. Yeah, because it's really enough warnings. That was the last warning shot. Now we'll shoot the stinger.
Make sure you don't lock on me.
Done for. Just
the PMC area now is really, really low altitude.
Done for. Keep following him. Keep following him.
Tell him that Stinger will be used if he doesn't ground his heli immediately.
We gave him like 10 warnings about Stinger.
So. Now go. He's south of his side gang area. Probably going towards Astra Island again. Yeah, 10-4.
This was his last warning.
Alright.
Alright, when he comes around, we can see him.
10-4. Suspect is at Astra Island currently.
10-4. Be aware of the desync again.
It's not desync, you know. It's still going low altitude near Astra Island. Did you just message a freaking global?
Alright, L1, keep a distance.
Effort. When you have the...
He's shooting the stinger.
Alright, go ahead. He's going towards...
I have the lock!
Shoot!
Fire!
Missile is out.
Dive.
Let's go.
Ellie's out.
10-4, Ellie's out. He's landing. He's down.
SWAT securing scene. Scene's code 4. Suspect's down.
Everyone's gonna be landing at chill. 19 years SWAT when you can.
Has the engine been acting up at all lately?
Yeah, kinda. Our PD budget was cut from last PD meeting, so we couldn't afford to check our car and to start to get some stuff for it, you know.
So. Yeah, so it's like a check, checking the oil. Yeah. You're a bit low on oil, so let me grab some from the back.
Oh, George.
What's up?
Do you wanna do maybe some briefing and recording?
Yeah. Tell me.
So, me and my partner right now, George, we're doing a routine check of the car, like you can see.
Yeah, we're just checking our, you know, the charger, see if everything is up to date. You know, see if the mechanic is gonna check the engine, see if it needs oil, see if it needs air, gas, and air conditioning. Warm day in Cicada. I don't know, I think it needs a little bit of gas, it's not doing so cold like it was before.
I think from the last pursuit, you remember when a suspect complied? Air condition was damaged, kinda.
It was a very long
pursuit, you know.
Yeah, air conditioning, I think it's not doing cold like it used to before, but it's still kinda cold, you know what I mean? I think it just needs gas, not sure.
I'll go get that stuff.
So, George, how's your family? How's your kids?
You know, a bit of dust.
I'm doing pretty good, man. What about Commander Junior?
Oh, doing pretty nice. Right now, Daniel is watching over him.
Yeah,
what about Chrissy? How's he doing with his EMS career, being supervisor?
Yeah, she got rank. Yeah, she's doing pretty good. She's very happy about it, you know.
Yeah, she likes it, you know. It's the good thing, you know.
We were talking about that. We both need to get supervisors, you know, and we did it.
Yeah, as a cousin, I'd say, you know, congratulations to you all, and you guys deserve it.
Of course,
you and Chris, you know.
Thank you, George, of course.
That's hardly done, that line, don't you think?
So, yeah. So, guys, you can see on Cicada sometimes apes like that going around.
Yeah, that's disorderly conduct.
Can I help you out?
Hello, sir. Hi, you're kind of sleeping on the wheel, man. What's going on? Sorry, you're parked in the middle of the road, you know what I mean? It's not really in the middle of the road, but it's still on the road, you know what I mean?
Yeah, I can do.
So, what's going on, sir? Did you fall asleep on the wheel, or what's going on, buddy?
I was busy.
You were busy?
Yeah, I was looking at my phone.
You're using your phone while you're driving?
I didn't want to text and drag, so I pulled over, but I guess I didn't pull over good enough.
Yeah, you didn't pull over, you know, enough. You're still a bit on the road, but, you know, look at your car. You don't have a small car. You have a Lamborghini, man, you know what I mean? You're kind of obstructing the road, you know. Alright, can I have some ID, sir, please?
Yeah.
Alright, thank you very much. Just stay here with my colleague for a second. Okay, I'm gonna run your ID on the police computer.
Okay.
So how's it going, sir? Do you like in this Cicada, Iceland?
It's doing pretty good.
Alright. Were you imprisoned earlier? Do you have any history with police, you know?
I've been pulled over, like, twice.
Alright, there's your idea, Baxter. Make sure to park, you know, properly, man. You're free to go, you know, just a warning this time, you
know. Okay, thank you.
Alright, just make sure to park, you know, man. Just go a little bit more to the side of the road and then you can use your phone safely, okay?
Yep, no problem.
Alright, you're free to go, sir.
Have a good day.
Thank you too.
panic, 20.
Yeah.
What's going on, officer?
He put a firearm on
me. Oh, he pulled a firearm on you?
Did he point the weapon at you?
No, he had it pointed down, but he still pulled it out. He put it away afterwards.
Alright, it's alright. The thing is, it's okay if he doesn't point at you, because if he has license for a firearm, then it's okay.
Alright, yeah. He said he doesn't have a driver's license, stuff like that, so that's why I did it.
We'll check.
Just restrain him for safety for now, Kyle. Please. Bring him to the side of the room. It's over here near us.
Alrighty, so the
Let's go for the panic button on all the other units can go panic. Hey buddy, right, so how you doing today, officer, Senior Officer George at Cicada Police Department, buddy? How you doing?
Doing fine.
Hello, sir. Corporal Linus with Cicada Police Department.
So, I heard you pulled out a gun during a traffic stop, sir. What's going on, you know? You got scared or anything, or...?
Oh, like, out of character. I said I was losing connection, and then my team speed dropped, so I was trying to stay... But I didn't.
What firearm do you have, sir? Is it a legal firearm?
Stay legal.
I'm gonna pat you down just to see. Alright, I'll let K9 do actually. K9 searches for us.
Yeah, sure.
Here.
Okay. Do you have anything on you that could harm me? The reason for the jump stop was, for speed.
My gun.
He told me he didn't have a license.
We'll proceed with that. Just let him K9 check his weapon, and then he can proceed with the normal traffic stop. Okay. We're just making sure his firearm is not illegal.
It's okay.
It's legal. If he has license,
it's okay.
Yeah, it's a Sega 12.
He has a rifle license.
Then it's okay.
Yeah, it's alright. It's legal firearm. Alright, he can take his firearm and he can proceed with the traffic stop.
For proceed, you're gonna have to put tasers at you because it's it's a heavy firearm. So go ahead and pick up your firearm. Don't point this pointing towards this.
Okay, holster it, please.
There.
Alright.
Alright, Officer Tyler, you can continue with your traffic stop. We'll just stay here for a second.
Yeah.
Just to be
Thank
a
you very much.
Yeah, you're welcome.
Like the doggy?
I don't know how to encounter a vehicle. I've never encountered a vehicle before. It's the first time.
Call towing company 58.8. Tell them I'll dispatch someone. Thank you. This is Officer George. It's to get a police department. I'll copy flyer towing.
Alright, sir. Let me view the.
Alright, I need you to. I need the impounding near Speedcam 500 towards Rocks, blue Honda Civic 1989. 10-4. The truck is being dispatched from.
Alright, Flores are coming.
Alright, there's an officer doing a drop stop for us with him, so I can just see the whole thing.
There's that guy up there all by himself and sit up there since the fucking beginning.
This just dispatched out truck.
George.
What's up?
With that Civ up at Rocks?
Where?
He's watching us over, like.
Oh, he's just watching, yeah.
It's alright, it's nothing wrong to watch, like.
Yeah,
it's sometimes interesting to see what's going on around the city, you know? It's alright.
Oh, no. Civilians actually appreciate sometimes looking at
yeah,
the
he's,
stuff.
Yeah,
you know what I mean? They like to see what we're doing.
Yeah, that's nothing wrong with.
If he's just watching from a distance, it's alright.
He's just checking how we're doing the work. Okay.
Yeah, it's good. He's good.
Okay, so. Yeah, how's the traffic?
Unfortunately, you don't have a driver's license, so you cannot drive your vehicle. One thing I'm gonna do is I'm gonna ask Officer Tyler to bring you to DMV after your car gets towed and for you to get your driver's license, and then he's gonna drive you to the towing yard at Flyer's garage to, you know, so you can get your car back. Does that sound good for you both?
Sounds good, mate.
Alright, let's just wait for the tow truck, okay?
The Flyer's garage, is that the Flyer's auto repair and towing place?
Yep, yeah. It's over there. And the DMV, you know, you can see
The school.
Alright, that's pretty nice.
What's your ATA tow truck?
What frequency is that to the company?
58.8. They are always on the same frequency. Towing frequency is always 58.8. Yeah, they say 10 minutes, so they should be here anytime.
Alrighty, cool. I set it for my second.
Line doesn't come over here.
Okay.
You still go prone?
Yeah.
Right, from 1 to 10, sir, how do you rate the police department job during this traffic stop, sir?
An 8.5.
Mm-hmm.
Linus, are you good, you know? 8.5?
Yeah,
it's almost 10.
That's right. Do you have any complaints, like,
yeah, any complaints?
Or do you want to give some advice to police department or something?
Or any positive things to appoint, or any advice?
Not to you guys directly, but to the police force.
Mm-hmm.
What's up?
Whenever you have someone in their custody and they're taking you to jail, not to speed.
Mm-hmm.
Not right. To speed or not just to leave? Sorry, I didn't think about you.
Whenever they're taking someone to jail, they seem like the laws matter to them.
Oh. Whenever you're taking someone to jail, if you're not gang affiliated, we don't go COTUS, we go the normal speed.
Yeah.
If you're gang affiliated, we go COTUS, so we disregard that.
Yeah, that's absolutely,
you know,
correct.
Yep. So we if you're only if you're gang affiliated, that's when we go COTUS to jail.
Yeah.
Sorry,
I got a question for
you.
Do you think I did good? Because I'm a recruit. Some training.
Sorry?
There
you
go.
Do you think I did good for my first time?
You did.
Alright, where is the
towing
truck? They're like
half
second away.
Do you know where Nelly is?
Nelly?
No. I'm supposed to get a training soon.
I think he's not on duty right now.
He's not awake anymore, yeah, he's not on duty anymore.
Okay,
just one sign up for the police force.
You need to play 1 week as in train, just, you know, a normal police officer. And then if you want to go further on a career, you need to go to the government website and put an application. There is a tow truck.
They took their time.
God. It's kinda...
Bug.
It's desyncing. Yeah, it's desyncing so bad.
Yeah. Oh god.
Oh my god.
So to play the cop.
Want me to take the EMV?
Yep.
Let's just wait until the car gets towed and then no. You guys need to exchange papers and everything. It's normal. Mm-hmm. Just need to, you know, tell what's the name of the owner, you know, the contact and everything.
Yeah. If you'll need next time supervisor, you can always request to the officer, and the officer must provide you the supervisor, right? If you'll have questions about something. Yeah, same to officer. If you'll need a help or something, you can always request us.
Yeah, if you think an officer is not doing something correct, or you know, just request supervisor, same goes for you. If you need any help during the traffic stop or anything, just call for a supervisor, okay?
Alright, thank you very much.
Oh god,
oh
god,
oh my god.
Oh god.
Jesus Christ.
Alright, I'm back though.
Holy shit.
Going
up here.
My life flashed before my eyes. Holy shit.
I know, right?
Yep. And in my career, even though I just started.
Mr. Tow Trucker, can I talk to you for a second? Hi,
yep.
Don. Alright, so. Okay, sir. You don't seem to be in the best conditions currently to be. Are you sure, man? You almost ran us over. You're just going back without breaking. Are you sure you're in the perfect conditions to exercise your function as a tow trucker?
Yep.
You sure?
Yep.
Yeah, so basically this traffic stop, an officer pressed the panic. You know, apparently the civilian, you know, unholstered his firearm. So his officer panicked, you know, it's a common situation during a traffic stop, someone unholsters his firearm, you know, he can get in panic, you know, you don't know what he's gonna do, if he's gonna shoot you, so he's just gonna, you know, point it towards you, you don't really know what's gonna happen. So we responded, apparently this civilian was having some issues with his brain, that's why he unholstered his weapon, and everything went well. Civilian got a ride to DMV, his vehicle got impounded, and then he's gonna get right back to the garage to get his car back. Mission accomplished.
Yeah,
here you can see in action fire department of Cicada.
This is the car I'm saying SWAT needs this one. This is the one I say SWAT needs. This Suburban 2006. It doesn't flip on bridges, anything, and it's fast. Look at this thing.
It's sure.
SWAT needs this, Linus, let's be honest.
Alright,
Well, right now I'm only suggesting us.
Slicked up, see? Look at
the
front,
I see that.
Line bar. It's slicked up. Can you turn on code 2 seal?
Huh?
Just to show. Can you turn on code 2 real quick?
Yeah, well.
Yeah, just code 2 to show. Linus. I just kept them on. You know. Alright. See, this is the car SWAT needs, legit.
Pretty cool.
Look at the cutters in the back.
It does look nice.
Yeah, and I'm pretty sure you wanna, you know, PMC. You need a lot of comms and, you know, team, you know, thing.
Basically,
alright, sorry to interrupt, but we need to go. It's code 4 here.
Alright, let's go.
Okay, see you, Seal.
See you, Phil. EMS responded actually really fast and we got everything solved. No one was injured or anything. Code 4.
Let's try to get the firefighter, you know.
Hey, yes, here.
Yes.
Oh, hello, Chrissy.
Hello, what's up?
What's up? Oh, so, you know, Linus is kind of doing GoPro right now, so he just wants, you know, a statement of what happened when your speed came to.
Yeah, we kind of want details of 1050 of situation, what happened there, just, how you handled that, and what steps you took, like.
1 second.
So there was 1050 situation and we want more comments on that or some details. What did you do to like extinguish the fire, you know?
So you take that you pluck it into the fire truck.
You probably gonna see
you
more,
do like you
yeah, I don't doubt it.
You do a little thing, so it goes on, and then you just sprays with it. The fire goes out, and you basically take a train, and you just take the cars away. And you they go to the impound lot.
Alright, for the department, thank you for comments, for the footage. Have a good day.